Democrats' fair trial obviously equates to more witnesses. It equates to evidence. David, you've heard Republicans say before, though, that in fact, the trial here is not a fact-finding operation, that they are going to render judgment on the case that was passed on to them from the House. What do you make of that?
Well, I think we've gotten into such a mess now, it's hard to get all this untangled, isn't it? I do agree with Dana that we're ultimately going to get, I think, a settlement. I don't think it's in the interest of either side to let this play out too long. And for the Democrats in particular, it starts to look too cute after a while. But I do think with these documents, two things become apparent. One is, here's a single memo that has been held back and came through a different channel, came public. And it's a story. It's a piece of the puzzle we didn't have. And what the document story is all about now is what's missing from the case, the things that the Democrats couldn't get because of the Stonewall, the documents they couldn't get, the witnesses they couldn't get. I think it strengthens their case that this is not entirely on the up and up in terms of the Republicans, the way they're playing hardball. And I think that's pretty important to it. And the second thing is that the facts are important, and to have a trial which doesn't turn on facts is bizarre.